Uchu said the entrance to the cistern was a cave above the White Tree,